Things are starting to come together nicely here.
Tommy, I'll do it. I can drive.
Hey, Hill. It's Phil.
Okay, consider it this way. I'll drive for you if, and only if, you can drive properly.
Friendship dangerous. I just love the batter all over my face.
On Friday nights, I just can't stop eating Rusty Brown's ring donuts.
Oh my god, it's so good.
Sometimes I like to...
You know what I did?
I do. Jeez, get over yourself. You must have a testosterone imbalance like all those jocks who shower with other men. You can't tell me you don't look at other people's business.
Baby, I played professional sports for 14 years, including high school, and I'm making a comeback. I'm a married man. I'm on my seventh.
So you got a big family. All those wives. That's fantastic.
Not really. You see, how rude. My big heart has caused me a lot of heartache, but when DJ has met some real manipulative people.
Plan, Tommy. Que pasa, amigo?
The plan is you keep doing that like a moron.
Interesting. Tell me about it.
I am doing it. I'm busy. Hey, wait a minute. Are you reading? I know a lot of players who need to go back to school after they finish playing. Yeah. It's a tough life and you lose something.
What did you lose?
Anyhow, we need a drone.
If you want to know your hair is performing to the limit.
I try anything once.
Burner scold in quite a personal fashion, quite frankly. Have you been to the zoo? Animals are naked. If everyone were naked...
Once you're a DJ, artificial suns will rain down.
Blind or something?
down their homes and taken their toilet paper. Napoleon, Stalin, Attila the Hun, all of them. After you read my book, you will understand. I may have been born in the sea.
Calm down, please, my friend. Divorce rates are up. Standardized test scores are down. Vampire sightings at the mall. Can the family be saved? Or, to put it another way, if we're meant to be monogamous,
why weren't we born already married?
Jan, over to you.
Well, since I'm a happily married mother, I know the family unit is the basis of all society. Now, even when my husband is working late or away on an extended business trip to Hawaii with his secretary, I understand just how important the family unit is in life. He's working hard so I can get another station wagon with even more wood on it.
Go on. Tell me more about your family.
Well, I like to compare it to nature. After all, it is one planet, even if we do just want to maim and kill each other, especially me. Now, look at sharks and sandworms. Oh, and one of my hobbies, besides making babies and criticizing people, is biology. You learn so much from nature. People these days, they don't grow their own food. They can barely get out of their recliners and make it to the supermarket. I tell you, there is nothing super about that place. Now, kids these days don't know how to preserve and can their own food. Now, no wonder all they want to do is play video games or hang out with their friends. What is it, the Degeneratron? What a crock of shit.
Hey, watch your language. This is radio. We have regulations about that sort of thing.
But you let a naked man on.
Yeah, he's behind the screen. You can't see him. It's not that exciting. Imagine a flabby guy with a ponytail and a nasty rash. You'll get the picture.
Imagine one. I married one. Anyway, what was I saying?
You were discussing the Degenitron, which I understand is a games machine. Then you swore.
I'm sorry. It makes me so mad. I mean, what I heard my son, Patrick,
okay, I'll drive for you, but please.
I heard him using slang words in the house.
For disoriented and unrealistic college professors who wear fuzzy sweaters and find everything terribly in...
Public radio is very important. You may have heard my recent hour-long story about my hike in the park.
That was fascinating and very important for everyone, even the blind. Play a selection, Jonathan.
I might be old, but I'm not invisible.
This is the secret.
These ain't friendly streets.
This ain't cool, brother.